where did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Hey, it's another one of those geysers, but huge. Maybe we could check it out later.
We can see it fine from here.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, cliff thing.
Gotcha.
Entry. Thanks.
Quite right.
It's got to be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
I think we can break through the ground here. He found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Impressive.
That should help.
I think we can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard. Thank you.
Go!
blasted hit. Go away from us.
Brother.
Blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Yeah.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Thank you.
Jump. Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Father, look, we can chisel through this door.
Oh,
Glad to see that still works.
Nice.
It can't still be here.
What?
There's a key on this island. I need you to find it, brother. An innocent life is at stake.
Stretch on the left!
Behind you! Gotcha!
So many wretches. Where are they coming from? Namir, you said an innocent life was at stake. Did Odin trap somebody here?
No, lad. I did.
The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
I just need you to trust me.
Ugh, I hate the bay. The smoke from the rigs, it... My throat closes up.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Still a pleasure to see you anyway. I am, as always, at your service. Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
It's bad!
You're on fire, Fritor! It will pass!
Yappa!
Oh! I felt that one too!
Just put the key into that lock, brother. Bloody frogger hole. We've got to clear out all the undead bastards.
Off your back!
Just put the key into that lock, brother. Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Bloody frogger hole. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Just put the key into that lock, brother. stronger hold. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
You're on fire, Kratos. Civil fire.
Yikes! See here, horse!
Just put the key into that lock, brother.
You want these rocker holes? We've got to clear out all the undead bastards. Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
I bet!
You're on fire, Kratos.
Just put the key into that lock, brother.
You want these rocker holes? We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Just put the key into that lock, brother.
You know what these rocker holes? We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Just put the key into that lock, brother.
You want these rocker holes? We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Yeah!
key into that lock, brother.
Bloody frogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Frogger on the left!